Hey, look who it is. It's Rhea. And it's me, Ben. And, you know, we thought we'd record a song in the shower. Because you know how you always sound better singing in the shower. Isn't that true?
It's true.
Yeah, so I'm going to get the water turned on right now. How hot do you want it?
It's already set.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So you just turn it on.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Well, then you brought it up.
Do you think we can do it without the water?
I think so.
Okay. So the song we're going to do is Falling Slowly. It was written by Glenn Hansard and our Marketa Iglova. And it was written for the movie Once, which came out in 2007. And it doesn't quite fit our usual criteria for a one-hit wonder, because it really only got up to number 61.
But it was the only song they had.
That they had together. Yeah. But it did get nominated for a Grammy in 2008, and it won the Best Original Song in 2008 for an Academy Award, an Oscar.
Was it?
Yeah, isn't that pretty cool?
Okay, I have to believe him because I don't know.
So, I think that's good enough.
Yeah.
Don't you? And
it is a beautiful song. We'll do our best to
sing it. It is a gorgeous song. And they fell in love on the set of the movie.
Right.
But they were only together 2 years and then they broke up.
Well, because the movie ended.
Oh.
So then the romance went
silent. Oh, that's how it works.
Yeah.
So like when the movie's over, then you're not in a relationship anymore.
Apparently the spark was gone. Yeah.
So the main chords of the song are pretty easy. There's a C. And there's an F. I'm not going to hit you in the head, I promise. And there's a G. And there's an A minor. But there's this cool little part in there that I'm going to make a separate video inset for where it goes. Isn't that cool? So we're not going to play that here because that's going to take a lot to teach you, but I do have a link on the song sheet of this really cool young couple that did a version of it. It's got like graphics and everything on it, so it's pretty cool. Now, the one chord that's a little different in here is a C major 7th sustained suspended 4th. And it goes like this.
Yeah.
That's a pretty cool chord, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right.
So don't hit me in the head.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, if I do, though, will you fall slowly on the floor?
I will try.
I think she'll
Or I might hit him slowly several times.
Ooh. Then I'll be falling
okay.
slowly. All right, so here are the straight chords. Ready? One, two, one, two, three, four.